Habits that changed my life in 30 days. Now the very first habit, waking up early at 5 o'clock every single day. And I had a morning routine. I would wake up at 5 o'clock each morning, get my water bottle or my water jug, go to the gym, fill it up and work out, do my cardio, whatever I was hitting for the day, chest, back. And what I found to realize is when I'm waking up early and when I'm having a morning routine, it sets me up for the rest of my day. When I'm knocking out everything that I need to do in the beginning of the day, I have more room to knock out certain tasks that I need to get done. And I'm not forgetting to do things. Like if I need to make an appointment, if I need to set a doctor's appointment, I'm not forgetting to do that because I'm not waiting all the way until 3, 4, 5 o'clock to go to the gym or to clean my room or to do the things that I need to do. Understand this, bro. What you do in the first couple of hours of your day is going to dictate what the rest of your day looks like. So if you're sleeping in until 12 o'clock, you just wasted probably like 2 to 3 hours, bro. And now everything is slowing down for you. So you're gonna wake up at 12 o'clock. You're most likely gonna wake up, brush your teeth, go take a shower. Now, if you doing all that, probably eating breakfast, it's already like 12:30, 1 o'clock. So you're already behind the game if you are not waking up early. So a lot of gurus, a lot of self-improvement people will tell you to wake up early, bro. That truly works, it's facts. It is going to work for you if you get up earlier. You're going to get more things done and you're going to be more productive throughout the day. You don't have to wake up at 5, 6 o'clock, but make sure before I started waking up at 5 o'clock, I had a set time. It was 8 o'clock. I have to wake up at that time every single day. If you're waking up at 12 o'clock, you don't have a job, you don't go to school, you're just doing nothing, you don't have any purpose, set your alarm every day for 8 o'clock. And what I did on iPhones, on Apple, I have a set alarm. It's a song. Go Get It by T.I., bro. Have something that's gonna motivate you to get things done in the day. For me, it was that song, bro. I gotta grind, won't stop, hustle, won't quit. That song right there, it gets me turned up. It gets me turned up and I'm ready to attack the day. Make sure you listening to things that's gonna motivate you, that's gonna put positive energy into your life, bro. You don't wanna wake up all sluggish, downing you three monsters, just eating BS. You don't have a morning routine and you don't know what you're gonna do throughout the day, you're not gonna see any progress, bro. You're not able to be consistent with something. In order to have consistency in your life, you have to have routine first. Very first step, bro, is to have structure in your life, to have purpose in your life, to know what you're gonna do every single day. Second thing, the second habit that I started doing that completely changed my life, bro, is cleaning and organizing everything around me. My car, my room. At the time, my room that I was staying in with my mother, I had to start cleaning. Now I'm cleaning my apartment. I set days, or whether it's Saturday, Sunday, Friday, whatever it is, to clean up everything in my life. You gotta be at work at 7 o'clock. You wake up, you don't have your clothes ready, your car keys, your wallet, your house key, all of that should be out before you have to actually go to work, bro. So the night before you go to work, you should put all of that shit out. Your car keys, your wallet, your house key, your clothes, all of this shit should be organized. Your car, for instance, bro, you trying to meet up with a chick or whatever the case is, you don't have your car clean, bro, now you gotta hurry up and hide shit in the trunk, hide shit underneath the seats, in the back seat, bro. Always be prepared. When you're clean, when you're organized, you're prepared for any situation. When you look around your room, when you look around your apartment, your car, all that is a reflection of your mind. So keep your space clean, keep your place organized, because it's a reflection of your mind and it's a reflection of you. If you have a clean apartment, if you have a clean room, then 9 times out of 10, you're gonna have a clean mindset and you know where everything is at. The main thing that you should take out of this, bro, you have to know where everything is at in your life, bro. You shouldn't be searching for shit. You shouldn't have to rummage through piles of clothes to find an outfit for the next day. Everything should be organized and you should know where everything is at all times. You should know where your wallet at, your car keys, your house key, the favorite pair of shoes you always like to wear. You shouldn't have to always look for things in your apartment. You're probably always late to functions, you're probably always late to work, you're probably always late to school, is because you're not prepared or you're not organized. People do not like seeing you when you show up to work late, or when you show up to interview late, or whatever the case is. They automatically think you are an unorganized person and you have an unorganized life. Now, the very third thing, bro, reading positive affirmations to yourself, bro. All it is a mindset thing, bro. Changing your mindset and changing the way you talk to yourself. You have to have an alter ego. The things that you can't do, your alter ego has to be able to do it, bro. When I was in my horrible moments, when I was at the lowest of lows, I always said, man, I can't do this, but TMW can do this. And what that is going to do, that's going to give you another level of confidence to get things done. Your alter ego, bro, has to be somebody that's unbreakable, somebody that can do anything that gets in his way, somebody that doesn't feel ugly, somebody that's confident, somebody that you want to become, but you're not there yet. And when you're going through difficulties or hard times in your life, you know that person can handle those situations. But always, bro, when you wake up in the morning, when you're going through hard times in your life, always talk to yourself in a positive manner, bro. This is why you need to start off by listening to positive things, positive videos, positive music, read positive books. All of these things matter because what's in your head is always going to come into reality. So if you say you can't do something, you are never going to do it. If you don't believe in yourself, you are never going to get where you want to be at in life. You have to think positively about yourself, because I want you to know this, bro. How you view yourself, the world sees you in that way. So if you're an unconfident person, if you feel down about yourself, people can automatically sense and read you just like a book, because you're sending out that energy. But on the flip side of that, if you have that alter ego, when you still have these feelings inside of you, but you know there's a person out there, which is your alter ego, that you can become, then you automatically are going to become that person when you start acting like that person. So if you want to be a confident person, somebody that's in shape, somebody who can take anything that comes his way, then eventually you are going to become that person, because you're thinking about that person all of the time. Sit there and think about the person you want to become, the person that you want to build, the man you want to build, and think about that person every single day. What do you need to do to become that person? What do you need to say to yourself to become that person? If you're constantly talking negative to yourself, you would never become that person that you want to be. So keep that in mind, bro. Talk positive to yourself. Say nice things to yourself. Look yourself in the mirror and say, I can do anything that comes into my life. This is the video for y'all today. I hope these habits helped y'all, and I hope y'all enjoyed this video. Make sure y'all like the video. Make sure y'all leave a comment. And make sure y'all follow me on IG at Tavon Williamson. And we out.